Good morning, everyone. Happy Sunday. Today is June 28th, Sunday morning, 10 a.m., NIS open session here at the beautiful SONOMA Speedway in California. Road course. Yes, sir. Don't ask me why. Honestly, I don't like it. Road courses are not for me. I just don't get how you can get a car this heavy, weighing almost a ton, with 900 horsepower, give or take, and go around in these hills. It's just mind-boggling to me, but it's part of the schedule. We gotta run it. We have a race at ECR on Tuesday here at Sonoma, so we gotta do it. It is what it is. We gotta do our best to finish, so we'll try. And we'll see. I have no clue where I'm gonna be gridding. I'm just gonna leave the practice and join the race lobby just so we can see who we're gonna be racing with. We have been working very, very hard. Every guy in our team has been trying different stuff, different things. And we started to hit on a couple things the past couple of days. So car feels a lot better now, a lot more stable. And the good thing is that we can keep the car on the track as long as we hit the marks and we don't go trying to do crazy stuff. We can keep the car on the track, and that's the plan for this race. I have no clue where I'm going to start. I'm going to try to park it before we go to pit road, before we go to grid. I'm going to try to, if we go green, I'm in the middle of the pack. I'm going to try to get out of this last turn and just dive to the inside, let everybody go, and then just start my race, because I've never done a race in this. I did a couple of the A opens NIS sessions the other day, but that's what I did. It was my first experiencing running. I never really try to compete for anything. So come Tuesday, come race day for us, ECR League, ECRLeague.com. We'll need to have the best cars possible. So we have some pretty fast guys in those sessions. They know how to run road courses. They've been doing it for quite a while. It's going to be a challenge. So this is the best practice for us. Everybody who wants to join, please look us up. www.ecrleague.com. We have three different series running. We run Monday nights, the Xfinity cars, the B cars, with fixed setups. Tuesday nights, our premier series, the Cup Series, that we run with open sets. So you need to be able to work on setups. And we're starting now, July, with in Daytona, our Truck Series, every Wednesday night with fixed setups. So if you're looking for a regular series with a pretty fast group of guys, everything taken care of, organized, predefined dates, predefined tracks, you know where to go, you know what to do, practice and show up to race, this might be the link for you. So look us up on Facebook, look us up on iRacing. We'll be glad to talk to you, get with you and our team speak, explain the rules, explain the rule book, and have you join with us. So with that said, let's go check out who we're going to be running with. So I am number 11 in this session, which is pretty surprising. So I must be in a middle to a lower split. My I rating is about 1700 now, so I'm surely not gonna be running with those guys going for pro license, going for trying to become like win the series or anything. So this might be the mid of the pack session. We had I think 70 something people, so this might be either the second or the third split, which is fine by me. For someone who hasn't raced in road courses, this might be the perfect session for me. So We had some guys that did qualify, had some pretty good times, low 18s, 19s, anything under 19.5 is a good time. So you'll be faster than most guys. If you can drive around the 18s, you're going to be a lot faster than most of these guys. If you can touch the 17s, 16s, boy, you're flying. You're going to be competing for the win. So we're racing normal iRacing NIS weather, 78 degrees, 104 on the track, so pretty slippery. I have no clue how tires are going to behave, but in a couple of laps, they might start to slip and slide. We're going to see. 55% humidity, 2 mile an hour wind, so no wind, and partially cloudy skies, which it doesn't mean a lot. We were practicing in one session the other day with clear skies, and that thing made one hell of a difference. We'll see how the car is going to behave. And let's try to show a couple of the guys running a couple laps. Let's go with Martin here. He's starting just to show you guys the track. You go from the front stretch. The first and second turns are climbing to the left, and then you all of a sudden you turn to your right for quote-unquote turn one. Immediately you go downhill for turn two to the left and uphill for turn three to the right. You start your way down the track where you're gonna have 290 degrees to your left, to your right, I'm sorry. Very technical turns, very hard braking. The car goes all the way down to 45, 50 mile an hour. You need to hit those marks, hit those spots, otherwise you're going to lose a lot of time. Then you go into the S's, a series of turns. We have 3-4 consecutive turns, left, right, left, right. You start to pick up some speed where he is right now. You have 2 back-to-back left turns with a long right turn on the flat surface of the track, already down there close to the pits. And this is the part where you go either to the pit lane or you go into the hairpin, the 180 degree turn in the back. Let's see if anybody's close to that so we can show you guys. Let's go with Joseba here, going downhill, picking up some speed, 130, braking, going close to 100, don't miss the turn, there he goes, he saved it. And this is where you need to be under heavy, heavy, heavy braking for the 180 degree turn. And then power up, because this is the front stretch. You need to finish the lap and go uphill all over again. So very technical track. We were talking the other day, which one is the best road course? This one or Watkins Glen? A lot of the guys prefer Watkins Glen because you can go faster. Or at least the sensation that you have while you're driving is that you're going faster. Because you have all the ups and downs, the turns, a lot of heavy braking here, it seems like you're going slower. So I think this one is a lot more technical than the other one. So
gotcha.
We'll see. We have some pretty good guys running this series, this race. So a lot of the regular guys running NIS opens on Sunday mornings, so a lot of familiar faces. We bump into each other more often than not in every race, so it's gonna be fun to see those guys that you used to running on ovals, how they behave on a road course. So I know that I'm not gonna be one of the best guys, so hopefully they're not gonna take this against me. Everybody's gonna be very, very polite, very easygoing, understanding that this is not going to be easy for a lot of the guys. And
oh, yeah.
One different thing that we have is Sonoma, we're probably not going to see a yellow flag because this is one of the rules that iRacing has. Road courses, they normally don't throw a full course caution. Normally, we're only going to see local yellows. So this field might spread out pretty fast in the first couple laps. which might think, I think things are going to be easier if that happens, just because we're going to see the fast guys all the way in the front battling out, and a lot of guys just spread around the track, going about their business, trying to go as fast as they can, and just making sure that they can finish the race. So that's my goal. I hope I can finish. Hope nothing bad happens. I don't want to be one of these guys that has his car all torn apart. This is an awesome paint scheme, by the way, that Joe is running. It's a mixed match of a bunch of different sponsors, Spinsel, Hope Pro, Bass Pro Shop. So we have a Chicago Cubs fan running old Terry Labonte paint schemes. So it's always nice to see the different colors, the different paint jobs that those guys have. So here we go, guys. Here we go. So we're starting. We're gridding. Once again, I am going to be gridding in 14th place. Here I am. And let's see. Let's see what happens. So wish me luck.
One lap to green. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed.
Good luck, everybody. Let's try to keep it clean. Have an awesome race, everyone.
Yeah, good luck, guys.
Hello, Joey, what?
I didn't even know I hit you. I'm sorry. I'm just trying to catch up before somebody gets a black flag.
Get ready. Going green. The pace car is in.
There we go.
Green, green, green! Catch the 9 car.
There you go.
Cedric, you're spending more time, sorry, Roy Clark, sorry it is, you're spending more time not being able to be seen than seen.
Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear on the left. Go left. Car on your left. Still there. Clear. Car right. Clear on the right. Car right. Clear on the right. Car right. Still there. Clear on the right. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
See, this is why people complain about guys that drive NIS. I'm clearly faster than this guy, and he's blocking. Look where he's driving, just so I don't go past. Come on, man. Pick a lane.
I got loose. I'm sorry.
Let me go here on the inside. Thank you, man.
Clear on the left.
Nice pass, 19.
Right side.
Thanks,
still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear on the right. car on your left.
Okay.
Clear.
Heads up, Joe. Pass on the left, Joe. Hang. Pass me on the left.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Just trying to survive this deal.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Thanks, Ricky.
No problem. Derek, pass me on the left going into 11.
Cheers, Steve.
Oh, no sweat, man.
It's my own silly mistake that you saw me spun around there, but you get that. Sorry, man. Sorry. Shit. Didn't expect you to stop dead like that.
Thanks, Ryan.
I'll let you throw on the inside here.
Car on your left. Clear.
Martin, pass me on the left.
Thanks, Greg.
Yeah, man.
Left side, clear on the left.
Anyone?
They passed me on the left, on the left. Pass me on the left, Jerry.
Thanks.
Car right. Clear on the right.
Go on the inside into the hairpin, just over.
Joel and Joshua, pass me on the left going into 11.
Thank you.
10-4.
Car on your left. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right.
Thank you, David.
Thanks.
No worries, man.
Car on your left. Clear.
Come on, move.
Pass me on the left, Martin.
Car on your left. Clear on the left. You're in the top 10. Right side. Clear on the right.
Lane 14.
Thanks.
Didn't mean to get in your way there, Mort. I was trying to let you get by.
Shit! Oh, there goes everything that I was doing.
Thanks, Ricky.
Not a problem.
Pass me on the right.
Got a slow car on the left. Car on your left. Clear on the left. The lead is pitting now. The lead is pitting now. You're in the top 10. The lead is pitting now. Okay, we're halfway to the finish. The lead is pitting now. The lead is pitting now. Car right. Clear.
Thanks.
Whew. Coming out of the pits, 11 coming out of the pits.
Ed, I'm not pressing you. The last thing you had to worry about for me.
Exiting the pit, exiting the pit.
Go inside, Gap.
Thanks.
Pass me on the left, Martin.
I'm staying over here.
You will.
Car right. Clear.
Yes, sir, Jack. Simon, I'll let you try.
Thank you.
You got a slow car on the right. Car stopped on the right. Go left. You're in the top 10.
See you coming, Jerry.
10-4.
Pass me on the left.
Thanks, man.
10-4.
20 more laps.
Go for it, Martin.
Thank you.
I see you coming, Jackie.
10-4. I'll tell you when you go left or right.
Pass me to the left, pass me to the left.
I made a mistake, sir.
Jesus Christ, I'm gonna have to punt this guy.
Pass me to the left.
Thanks. Yeah.
Fuck! Fuck! Jesus, all my car went to shit. Jesus, it doesn't stop anymore!
Car ahead. You got a slow car on the right.
Pass me on the left, Roy. Pass me on the left.
No worries.
Go ahead.
Thanks a lot, Steve.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Thanks, Leo.
That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear. Right side. Clear on the right.
Shit, 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 stop. No fun trying to pass him, is it, Joshua?
Yeah, I found that out the hard way. It's alright though, it was good, clean fun. Have a good one, dude.
Later, Joshua.
Right side. Clear. You got 10 laps to go. That car's a lap down.
Thank you. Ricky went and got some feel good, didn't you, Ricky?
All right. Stay on
the
right.
We're all in pretty good shape.
Clear on the right. Right side. Stay on the left. Still there. Hold your line. Stay on the left. Clear on the right. Right side. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear.
Thank you. Thank you.
Car right. Clear.
Shit.
Julian, pass me to the left here out of 11.
Oh, it's okay. Keep running. It's okay from me. Thank you.
No problem. Just wanna hold, don't want to hold you up.
Thank you.
Car on your left. Clear on the left. You've got 5 laps to go. Got 2 laps to go. Right side. Clear on the right.
See you coming, Aaron.
Right side. Keep to the left. Clear on the right. You've got a slow car on the left.
Pass me to the left, Aaron.
Go right. White flag, 1 more lap to go. Left side. Clear.
Sorry. I am with Michael.
Stop! Stop! Jesus! Jesus! What the hell's going on?
Nice win, Aaron. Good job. Nice win. Good race, guys.
Good race, guys. Good win.
Congratulations, Aaron.
Woo! Aaron. I made my own.
Man.
Alright, there's the chicken flag.
Get that, though.
Great job, you did really well.
Hey, Cedric, that was some awesome racing, bud. Well, that's it. NIS. Let's see how my car ended up. It's too damaged. All the touching, all the everything that we had to do. Let's go back a couple laps just to see. Yeah, pretty clean. Awesome. Nice. Not. Don't worry, brother. I was trying to keep it as clean as possible, not to touch or anything. But sometimes in the turns, you were a little bit slower. I was trying to brake, ended up touching you. My bad. But it was awesome. Awesome moves.
Good win.
That's it. So, thank you guys. Thank you very much. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And we'll be back next Sunday, probably, with NIS. Thank you. We'll see you guys later.